bit. I'll lighten it up a bit. I heard this recently. You may have heard this. Spiders can hear us now. That's exciting, isn't it? Spiders can hear us. Scientists in the US worked out that spiders can hear us from up to 7 metres away when they're in your house using little hairs on their legs. But that's quite amazing. Scientists also worked out that the most common sentence a spider hears before it dies is, "Darl, get my shoe," which I thought was pretty amazing scientific work. I'm in a bit of a pickle here, guys, because I like spiders. I like to let them run free in my house, right? But I don't want them eavesdropping on my sweet conversations, right? So what I've started to do is to shave the legs of every spider that comes into my house. It's dangerous, tedious work, but it's got to be done. Had a big huntsman there come in the other day up on the wall. I said, "Come here, champ, I'll have you." Right? I got the razor out and just shaved every one of his legs. And when I let him go, he actually looked quite sexy as he scurried back up the wall. Tell he was feeling pretty good about himself. No doubt he's getting plenty of comments from the other spiders. It's just a shame he couldn't hear them, I guess.